Namaste from Varma. It's kind of a uncertain time for most of us because of the coronavirus going around. The illness itself is unfortunate and the panic is also quite terrible. So many of my fans have been writing to me saying they are stuck at home, just like I am also. So please make some videos which we can enjoy at leisure since we are not going anywhere. So I was thinking what to do. Then I got this idea because I am a Malayali and I don't know many of the languages in which I sing. Number one being Telugu. So, but I find that once we know the lyrics and the meaning of the lyrics of whatever we sing, the equation we have with the song changes drastically. And then we can connect to the soul of the composer much more deeply. And then when we connect, automatically that feel gets transmitted to the listeners also. So rather than just take a very, very large canvas or menu of composers, I thought, let's just take Saint Thyagaraja. So you go to google.com, then Thyagaraja lyrics. Let me make this little bigger. So Thyagaraja lyrics. Search, see what comes. The first match is thyagaraja-vaibhavam.blogspot.com. Thyagaraja Vaibhavam, Thyagaraja Krithis alphabetical list. It's one of the most amazing sites you can ever find. Just click on that. And in alphabetical order, Thyagaraja Krithis. See, from A, Abhimanam Annadu. B, C, D, like that, all the way. But the amazing thing is that, suppose you are a Malayali or a Kannadiga or Tamil speaker, let's see, Banturiti. I click on Banturiti. See, at first, they've given Pallavi Anupallavi Charanam lyrics in English. Then the gist in English, then word by word meaning. Then in Devanagari, Sanskrit script, then Tamil, Telugu, of course, and in Kannada, and in Malayalam. So it is so amazing. Just take time. You choose any Thyagaraja Kriti you know already. Now, many people, we would have heard them sing Banturiti Kolu. So Kolu is one word. Viya Vaiya Ram, like that people say. Actually, Banturiti Koluviya Vaiya. See, Banturiti Koluviya Vaiya Rama. Tunta Vintivani Modalaina Madadula Kotti Nela Kula Jeyu Nija Banturiti. Romancha Manu Ghana Kanchukamu Rama Bhaktudanu Mudra Billayu Rama Nama Manu Vara Khadga Mivi Rajillu Naya Thyagaraju Nike Banturi. So here, give me the privilege of being in your service as a royal guard, Sevaka, Bantu. Like that, I don't know whether I can make this bigger. No, I think this is the biggest. So you can just search it out. So just first make a list of all the Thyagaraja Kriti. Suppose you are a music student, music teachers, of course we can't say anything because teachers know everything. But music student or music lover, you can just make a list of all the Thyagaraja Kritis you know or you love, and go to this site thyagaraja-vaibhavam.blogspot.com, and one by one take your time and look at the word by word meaning, and some small adjustments you can make in case the way you have taught the word gets chopped up in a very cruel or meaningless way. For example, in Paramad Mudu Velige, I've heard some people saying Sagunamulo Vigunamulo. So Sagunamulo, comma, Vigunamulo. But I've actually heard people saying Sagunamulo Vigu, then Sangati too. Sagunamulo Vigu, Sagu, like that. So instead of that, Sagunamulo Vigunamu. So Sagunamulo, then Vigunamulo. Like that, there are so many songs. In fact, since Thyagaraja compositions are by far the maximum featured in concerts, they are also the maximum damaged because of people singing them without knowledge of Telugu. So earlier, we didn't have any means to find out the word by word meaning like this so easily. There were some books in Malayalam, for example. I started this whole Sahityam thing because a great uncle of mine gifted me a book called Thyagaraja Sudha, written by a gentleman called K.P.S. Menon, which had around more than 100 songs with the word-by-word meaning. So now I, rather than just make an entertaining video, I thought I'd just make this and leave it out there for people who are interested, because I'm very much in the learning mode and it's nice to have company so all of us can be in the learning mode and learn more and more. And the more we learn, the our level of enjoyment also keeps increasing. So let us pray that this dreadful disease and the panic and everything surrounding it will finish soon. But even after life gets back on track and life becomes faster and we start traveling and doing other things, I hope you'll still continue to keep aside at least 10 minutes a day for the great Thyagaraja and others like him, you know, just to get closer to the compositions. Wish you all the best.